What were you guarding? A decoder 9. Cool. And where the hell am I going? I'm lost. Oh, right. We gotta go up here. Go up here. And what's in here? Oh, another effing fairy. Come on. I'll fight ya. Get you out the way.
Get out of my way, or else
I'll kill you. Yeah, take you guys out first. Fairies must go. They don't belong here. Those must gonna take care of the other fairy.
Ready? Lunar seal.
Yeah, that won't help you out.
Ready? Lunar seal.
The enemies have been exterminated.
Sweet. And we get a rejuvenator. That is an item that recovers a lot of your HP and MP. Actually, I think you can say your all your MP and EP. I'm saying MP. Yeah. Well, when it says max, it doesn't mean like entirely. I think it'll say full. I think it's like 2,000 HP and like 500 EP or something like that.
It looks like we've arrived at the center.
Thank God. Took us long enough.
What is that?
A building? Or maybe some sort of device?
Wait a minute. It looks similar to the Zohar.
I don't know. It's just...
Yes?
Well, if this is really the center, it's possible that it may be of some importance to the Gnosis. But this, of course, is from our frame of reference, so we could be completely mistaken.
But we can't rule it out.
In other words, if that is a man-made object, it could be a ship or some other wreckage that was swallowed just as we were.
What about us? Are we gonna end up like that too?
Of course not.
We'll be sure to get out of here before that happens.
Exactly.
KOS-MOs, what's the Elsa's current position?
Location unknown. I have lost its signal.
Lost?
Well, that's not good.
The Gnosis magnetic and gravitational fields have become unstable near the center. The last known coordinates point to a location on the lower level, 300 meters below our present position.
That's pretty close. Shall we go?
Yes. Let's just hope the Elsa isn't in the same condition as the wreckage around here.
All we can do is hope. And hey, there's Cherenkov. We haven't seen him in a while. Still wandering aimlessly.
Experiment are complete. We'll begin phase one in 60 minutes.
Good.
Commander, why was I assigned this mission?
I wanted to test your loyalty to the organization. Nothing more. The citizens will be affected, whether you succeed or not. Do you regret your decision?
Consequence to me, nor to our organization, or anyone else.
Well said, Cherenkov.
Something's gonna happen later on in this area. So now we are in the absolute center of the Gnosis, and we get new enemies along with them. We get these lizard dudes. Oh yeah, I remember these guys pretty well. Let's have Momo just give us a life shot. For a minute, it sounded, I almost did a hormone shot from One Piece. Alright. I should forget how strong these enemies are. Hopefully I don't get cursed off. I have to come out this way.
Hilbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
Wait, we can get inside of no idea. I want to say ether. And apparently I was right. Sweet. Actually, this one might be supposed to be too. Honestly, I do get tired after like doing an hour of recording. I don't know how people do it for like 6 hours. Not 6 hours straight, more like 6 hours worth of episodes. I didn't cut out. No, I did. Yeah, you must have some stamina out of this world. But then again, if you love what you do, you won't mind. Hell, I play video games almost all day. But it's not an obsession, thank God.
Okay,
but there are some people out there who play video games like they can't stay away from that. I'm just grateful that I'm not one of them or know somebody who has that kind of addiction. Yeah, sure, fight you. Since you're already coming to get Xion's ass.
I won't let anyone die.
Of course not. Of course, me, I like JRPGs, as I said with my Star Ocean reaction. I'm looking forward to when they do a trailer for that game. I was completely unaware they did do a trailer of it. It was just, it was pretty much, I'm telling you about the other events and all the other games. Please hit Blaster. Oh, you want to poison me. And whatever. Poison, schmoison.
Charging. Our cannon.
Ouch.
The enemies have been exterminated.
Oh, I used the wrong one. I used my Met DX. Well, I'll get more of those later. I didn't mean to use my Met Kit DX. It's all good.
I won't let anyone die.
Oh wow! Oh, this is the first time seeing it in them in the line like this. That's pretty cool. I forgot about this too. So we're gonna have to take you guys out. I truly forget if this is like the only time we see enemies in this formation.
Our drill. Ha!
Hmm. guess. Oh, that reminds me, I think I have enough. I'm pretty sure at this point I have enough DP for Heaven's Wrath, for Chaos. Oh yeah, I had more than enough. But it works out on its own. And we get Ether Pack Max. Alright, speed noise, let's do that for Chaos now. So now I have an easier time against those fairies if I ever run into them. Speed Witch. Yeah, her Ardrill should be amped up a little bit more. There we go. I'm gonna take you on.
All battle systems are go.
Of course. Oh, we can do it again. Sweet. Good job, KOS-MOs. You know, I take back what I said about you being slow in the last episode. I love that. And we are done.
Okay, let's go on.
And she almost at the next level. Sweet. So you guys pretty much saw me grind a little bit about this, these last three parts. I didn't really mean to, but you know what? Since this is like an action-packed episode comparatively to the last other episodes, might as well. And we have reached a save point. Yippee! That means I'm going to finally end my session here, my recording session, if you would. So we have finally made it to the center of the cathedral ship, and you gotta go do a little bit more, but off camera I'm gonna do a big grind session. What levels, I have no idea. I'll try to reach to... I really know how many levels I'm gonna gain. We'll just have to see when we get back. So guys, So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then guys, take care.